Remember life under Kathleen Wynne? Steven Del Duca wants to take us back. He was Wynne's right-hand man when they sent your hydro bill skyrocketing. Sold Hydro One, all while liberal insiders got rich. He sat in cabinet while good-paying jobs fled the province, remained idle while creating only 611 new long-term care beds, leaving our most vulnerable unprepared for the pandemic. Ontario crumbled under Kathleen Wynne and Steven Del Duca. Let's not go back. Authorized by the CFO for the Ontario PC Party.